into today's vlog. If you guys saw last video, we took apart the Honda Spree and found out that the Kickstarter gear was pretty mangled up. So in today's video, we are going to see if we can't fix that. So we're going to grind it down, put a bead of weld across, and then recut, and hopefully end up with new teeth on the gear. So we're going to get to it here and enjoy. Alright, so we're going to see if this actually works here. Like I said, we're going to grind down what we can of the old teeth and then throw a bead of weld down. So we're just going to hop right in. Alrighty, so got the welder hooked up. Here, I'll show you guys actually. Okay. Got the teeth all ground down and most of the way. And now we're just going to lay a bead from here all the way across, and hopefully we'll be able to recut them just as good as stock. What is tricky, and the reason that I'm doing this is because you can't really find this part anywhere. I know it's a common problem. I don't know if people just bought them all up, but haven't been able to find them, so we're gonna do our best to repair this one. So now we're just going to clean this up a little bit, see if we have to put another bead on top. If so, no biggie. That's just part of the process of grinding it down, building it up, grinding it down, building it up. So we have a nice solid piece of metal going across that we can now go back and cut the teeth into. So see how good the welds were. Let's put it that way. So going back to take a quick look at this here, we can see that it's not too bad. It didn't turn out too bad. So, we'll go back and touch up just a little places. Like, I don't want to touch it because it's real hot, but like right there, right over here, right along here, build that up a little bit more, take it back down, and then get to cutting the teeth. So that's going to be an interesting process, but yeah, I'm feeling confident that this is going to be the fix to the problem. And hopefully for any of you Spree owners out there, I know 2 Vintage, you guys have one, Spree 50 with the same exact problem. And hopefully this will help you guys out and anyone else who has a Spree. And maybe we can work out something where if anyone needs their part fixed, if this works, then I'll set something up there and I'd be more than happy to help. So gonna stop talking and get back to work so we can get this thing done, maybe even running. So we'll see. But alrighty, so as you guys can see, that actually turned out pretty well. We got a nice built up weld. Yeah, we'll call it weld. I don't even know if I want to call it, like, it's technically not part of the gear, but Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to seeing how this turns out because if this works, this is probably going to be the most cost efficient and cost effective way to fix this problem. But it looks pretty good, so now we're going to slap a cutting wheel on the grinder and see if we can't make something happen here. So let's get to it. So it's hard to tell right now, but it looks like we should be able to make this work. So might take some file work and a little bit on the Dremel, but I think we're in the ballpark.